Poonam, I notice you have been constantly itching and walking awkwardly. Are you okay?
Ma, I have developed some rashes and blisters in my private area. It is very painful.
You should have told me earlier. Let us visit a doctor right now.
Namaste, Meena ji.
Namaste, Dr. Sahiba. Request you to kindly examine Poonam. She has some itching problem.
You are suffering from reproductive tract infection, which affects both women and men and could be due to lack of personal hygiene, using dirty sanitary napkins, or presence of abnormal bacteria in the reproductive tract. It is good you shared it with your mother, else children often feel shy in sharing their reproductive health problems. This can cause serious complications and difficult to treat later. Please have these medicines and practice good personal hygiene. Try to use disposable sanitary napkins to avoid infection.
Thank you, doctor.
Welcome to our colony. I heard your husband is not well.
Meena ji, thank you for your concern. Actually, we both are HIV positive and on treatment. Years ago, my husband had a surgery and got infected with HIV through contaminated blood transfusion. During my pregnancy, when my gynae doctor asked me to get HIV test, then we got to know about it.
That is very unfortunate. What about your son, Sonu?
Thanks to the government prevention of parent-to-child transmission program, I was given medicines during childbirth and our son, Sonu, was born HIV negative and healthy. He's now 13 years old and extremely good in studies.
Good to know that. You take care and let me know if I can help.
What's happening? Why is there so much noise?
Sir, some parents are protesting outside.
Please calm down and let us talk in my office. Parents, please be seated and let us talk peacefully.
We don't want our children to be infected with HIV.
Sonu is not HIV positive, but his parents are. Your children are safe. We should not discriminate anyone living with HIV. Sonu will continue to study in our school. Doctor, please tell them about HIV and AIDS.
HIV is a virus which affects the immune system of the body, while AIDS is the condition of weakened immune system caused by the HIV. There are only four modes of HIV transmission, which include unsafe physical relations, sharing or reusing needles, transfusion of HIV-infected blood and body products, and transmission of HIV from infected mother to unborn child. There are medicines that help prevention of parent-to-child transmission of HIV.
How do we find out if we are HIV positive?
The only way to find out about HIV status is through an HIV test, which is available free of cost in all government hospitals.
Okay, but is there any treatment?
HIV is not curable, but there is treatment available for HIV. It is called antiretroviral therapy or ART. This is available free of cost in all government hospitals. With the right treatment and care, HIV positive people live productive and healthy lives like each one of us. For more information, you can call 1097 HIV Helpline of National AIDS Control Organization. We should treat people living with HIV/AIDS with respect and compassion, and offer them our care and support.
Thank you for the information, doctor.
Reproductive tract infections, RTIs, are easily treated and cured if diagnosed early. Maintaining personal hygiene is the most important way to prevent RTIs, and we should not feel ashamed to seek treatment. Menstrual hygiene should be practiced by using clean and disposable sanitary napkins. HIV is preventable, and everyone has a right to protect themselves from HIV. We should avoid unsafe physical relations, not reuse needles, access registered blood banks, and take medical help during pregnancy to avoid transmission of HIV from an infected mother to baby. It is important to challenge misconceptions and spread awareness about HIV/AIDS to prevent people from getting infected by HIV
and putting an end to stigma and discrimination arising from these misconceptions. Please visit your nearest health and wellness center for accessing information about reproductive health services and HIV/AIDS.